The President. Presentation of petitions. Two petitions to be presented to the Council in accordance with Rule 20 of the Rules of Procedure. First petition, Dr. KWOK Ka-ki, with the other 23 members, would present a petition to this Council. Under Rule 20, bracket 5 of the Rules of Procedure, Dr. KWOK Ka-ki may not make a speech beyond a summary statement of the number and description of the petitioners and the substance of the petition. Dr. KWOK Ka-ki. President, the Secretary for Transport and Housing announced on the 21st of November 2017 that the construction cost for the Hong Kong Zhuhai Macau Bridge is expected to have another cost overrun of about 10 billion yuan renminbi. The Hong Kong government also estimated that the Hong Kong side may have to shoulder about 5 billion Hong Kong dollars of the cost overrun. If we consider also the supplementary provisions approved by the Finance Committee in recent years in relation to the construction of the Hong Kong Zhuhai Macau Bridge, the total construction cost of the bridge, which shouldered by the Hong Kong government, would be increased from about $100 billion to substantially $120 billion, an increase of 20%. The SL government has not set a cap for the construction cost either. And then the SL government has never explained in detail the cost overrun. It's also provided any proposals on preventing cost overrun. This Council has never had the opportunity to conduct a focused and detailed investigation in cost overrun, and our duty is to monitor public spending and funding proposals. So we have the duty to find out the reasons for the cost overrun and then come up with recommendations. It is to make sure that public funds are used properly. So that's why we need to set up a select committee to look into the matter. Thank you. May I invite members who support the motion to stand, please? Members, you may take your seat. For members who support this request, we have Mr. Roy Kong, Mr. James To, Mr. Ted Hui, Mr. Xiu Ka Chun, Mr. Leung Yu Chung, Mr. Lam Chek Ting, Mr. Andrew Wen, Dr. Helena Wong, Mr. Yip Kin Yun, Mr. Wu Chi Wai, Mr. Charles Mok, Mr. Kenneth Leung, Mr. Dennis Kwok, Mr. Jeremy Tam, Dr. K.K. Kwok, Ms. Claudia Mo, Ms. Tanya Chen, Mr. Alvin Young, Dr. Fernando Zhang, Mr. Eddie Chu, Mr. Ray Chen, Dr. Chen Chung Tai, Dr. Pierre Chen. Have I left out any members who have risen in their places? No? Then 23 members support this petition. In accordance with Rule 20, Bracket 6 of the Rules of Procedure, the request will be referred to a select committee for consideration.
Second.